Hi guys, I'm Sean from PlayByPause and welcome back to our wedding series. Today I'm so excited to show you a behind the scenes video of our intimate weddings in Malaysia. And this video was shot almost a year ago when we are still able to shoot wedding day. Unfortunately, nowadays we can't really shoot wedding days due to a lockdown in our country. Totally miss shooting weddings. But anyways, forget about these things. In this video, we're gonna cover from wedding preps until the end of the wedding ceremony. And of course, some of the behind the scenes on how we work as a team in the intimate weddings. But before we go any further, feel free to pause this video and watch Ivan's and Yen's wedding highlights, which I'm gonna link in above. And remember to watch it before you play this video. Something you might notice in the title of this video is we're gonna speak Mandarin throughout the whole behind the scenes videos. The reason being is because couple and I speak Mandarin in the wedding day, and I feel it's much more comfortable and smoother if we conduct the whole behind the scene using Mandarin. So for those who don't understand Mandarin, I'm so sorry for that, but not to worry, you can always click the auto-generate subtitle buttons besides the setting player button at the YouTube, and you can switch any language that you prefer. And I believe you can understand most part of it. So, without further ado, let's jump right in.
OK, Hi, 我是 Sean. So, 今天我们会有一个比较小型的 wedding. 拿着相机后面那个是 hub low, so 你可以转过去看一下 hub low. 转一下 hub low. 然后, 那个 photographer of the day 是 CK, 他站在那边. 我们还有一个 video lady 还没有到, so 我们就等他过来. Hi, hello.
Hi, where are you?
Hello, it's OK, it's Saturday. Finally, we meet.
We're still waiting because the venue, they have this palace, but it's broken.
Oh.
So, yeah, I told them please send
it.
Can,
yes, I know, I understand.
For it to
And
once it's done, I will immediately let you know so that anytime you're free, you can come out and... Because I'm just worried about rain. I mean, that's just my biggest... People can also hang out inside the tent. They can also hang out in the picnic area.
Can.
So maybe if you can take the couple up here to take some portraits before guests arrive, that would be great.
I hope. Yeah, I think we'll take some couple shots here. Yeah. Or else we're going to take... Yeah, we'll try. Understand. Okay, thanks. Yes, so we just hang out first.
Hello, la. So this is Diana, this is our second videographer. So she will be part of this team, just like that. Okay, so we will discuss some of the details later. Imagine, so you will stand here, they will stand here, and then Hublot will stand here, because he will go here. So I think you stand here, and then shoot their expression. Then you, like this, your case, you have to help me see it. 我会放多一架机在这边 OK, so 现在我会去拍 他们的 detail shot, so 可能会拍裙啊还是鞋之类的 so 我们现在找一些地方 就这样 什么啊 这边我拍 groom 这边我会拍 groom shot 我觉得这边拍 groom shot 蛮美的 The shoes. Okay, good take. Got like a phone. So, 我们现在就拿一些 deco shots, 拿一下 the location. So, 我现在用这24 G Master 1.4, then 拿这个 established shots for 那个 setup. Let's go for several angles. Keep it slow. Go in. This is 4mm all the way. Plus 5mm. 拿一点点 detail close up 一点的 shots, auto focus all the way, slow and steady, slow and steady, light the depth, 一点 depth ball, so 我们就拿一点点 sliding shot. Make it slow.
我觉得会蛮美的。So, 然后我喜欢 free mode, so that 我动我的 gimbal 是跟着我的 motion. So 我会做一个 review shot, simple. Low, pull, slow, keep everything slow. Mm-hmm. 我通常都会拿 一些 combo shots, so 会拿一个 sorry 啊, fast one, 会拿一个 85, 开到 Ivan 就对了，可以，我们拍你一下咯 One, two, and go. 很美，很轻，看着窗外，很好，准备 One, two, go. 笑哦，看一下戴娜，笑一笑哦，很好。你会有邀请很多朋友吗？还是还好？一般一般啊 ，close friend 啊。Slow mo shot， 所以我会用 60 frame per second。很漂亮这边。哦，我需要这边。 OK，对，当你看戴娜方向，我叫你看窗外，你才看窗外 ，OK？ Let's do the same thing. Let's do it one more time. OK, ready? One, two, and 拿那个花，看戴娜一下 ，and 看前面，很好 ，one more time， 美 ，ready？ and 拿花，看戴娜 ，and 看前面。 OK， 啊 ，You can do it. Say anything. You can do anything. Yes, anything. Keep it casual if possible. OK， we'll try to keep everything casual. But wait 啊 ，Let me. One, two, and where? Good. Take your time. No worries. Diana got it. Okay, ready. One, two, go. 快点咯。 大家 ready. One, two, like come 啦. 大. Yes, smile. 看一下妈妈多一次。很好 ，just 很好。 现在婚礼要开始了，所以我们大家都在自己的岗位准备着新郎跟新娘的来临。掌声欢迎，新娘。Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you, Ivan. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Ivan and Yan. Thank you so much. 大家好。So 现在我在拿着另外一个相机，拿一个正面的镜头。我用这个相机是 Black Magic 6K 和一个。
Canon 24-70。
So many might not believe, but both of us actually doesn't know each other before. Everything started is actually back on 6 years plus ago. So we were actually connected through online dating application. So those who were single that would like to try out dating application, feel free to do so. Yep, because it really brings us together. She's also a very understanding partner. My sales life is actually very busy, hardly give us much bonding time together. Even on weekends, sometimes I will really have to cope with my work. But still, she would totally understand it and also accepted my career path. So if anyone here would like to ask me, what do I love about Yan? What do I love about her? Or why I love her so much? I can actually answer you guys without any doubt. I love her everything. Everything about her, I actually love it. Yan, thank you so much for being there with me when I needed you the most. Thank you so much for walking this path together with me. I would like everyone here to be my witness that I pledge to share my life openly with you, to love you unconditionally with all my heart. I hereby choose you as the person whom I will spend the rest of my life together.
So, 现在婚礼的仪式已结束，所以我们现在要准备哪一些 couple shots?
Let's walk slowly, smile.
Good, let's do one more side, lovely.
Closer, bro. 一直这样看着对方的话，这样多一点。
One, two, and go.
So, 我们现在在等着那个 tea ceremony, 然后。 So couple 现在他们 chill 过后我们会有一个 tea ceremony 在那边 That's about it 咯 So 我们的 set up for the tea ceremony 是我们有 Diana 她会拍个 wide shot 拍个 slider 然后我会用 gimbal 35mm 1.8 然后我就会拍 那些 elders 的 reaction 咯 然后我们 这个part是为那个 couple 给红包给他们的后辈。所以现在下着雨还有天黑，但是我们看到这个
scene， 我们觉得很漂亮，所以我们就 request 我们的 couple 再拿多一个 couple shot 在这个地方，然后 end up 这个 shot 是很漂亮的。 So there you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this video gives you some insight on how we film an intimate wedding. A special shout out to Ivan and Yan for letting us to be part of this wedding day, and it's truly our honor to be part of it. We just totally love the whole wedding vibe and setups. And as always, remember to drop us a comment if you have any questions, and we will link some of wedding project in our description below. Feel free to watch it if you are into wedding industry. Until next time, remember to create, learn, and fun. I'll see you guys in the next video.